African Union has told of President Ruto and his government over anti-finance bill protests and issue 5 demands. Welcome to Triple M TV. Subscribe, comment, and turn on notification bell. The African Union AU has told the Kenyan government to respect the right to peaceful protests, with more peaceful protests scheduled for next week, Tuesday, June 2024. In a statement on Thursday, June 20th, the African Commission revealed that it took note of the reports reaching it that the move by the Kenyan government to adopt a new tax bill has created serious concern for members of the Kenyan public, precipitating widespread protests. The Commission expressed its concern that the protests on Tuesday have led to the arrest of over 300 individuals and underscores that peaceful protest is protected under the African Charter on Human and People's Rights. The African Commission reminds the government of Kenya that when adopting such measures that will directly affect the social economic well-being of citizens, most notably the most vulnerable sections of society, it is a prerequisite that affected people are adequately consulted and their concerns are adequately addressed to ensure that such measures are in compliance with the African Charter. The effort to address budgetary constraints and enhance macroeconomic stability through revenue generation needs to be balanced with the need to protect people, particularly the most vulnerable, including the less well-off members of society, from being deprived of the basic minimum social economic protection if such measures are to stand the test of proportionality under the African Charter. The Commission also expressed its deep concern regarding a provision within the controversial finance bill that seeks to remove Section 51 of the Data Protection Act and allow the Kenya Revenue Authority to have unfettered access to individuals' financial records without a warrant or prior notice. This has since been dropped by the Finance Committee. According to African Union, such measures set a dangerous precedent for government overreach and undermine the fundamental principles of privacy and civil liberties critical for ensuring the protection of civil, political, and social economic rights under the African Charter. The Commission has noted the protests that have erupted in response to the tax policies, reflecting the distress and economic hardship faced by many Kenyans. The increase in the cost of living, stagnant wages, and high unemployment rates have exacerbated the struggles of ordinary citizens, contravening the principles of social justice and equality foundational to the African Charter. As a result, the Commission called upon the government of Kenya to take the following actions. Number one, to engage in constructive and inclusive dialogue. The government was tasked with engaging with all stakeholders, including civil society organizations, community leaders, and the affected populations to address these concerns. A participatory approach has been termed as crucial to ensure that the voices of the most vulnerable are heard and considered in policy-making processes. Number two, the government to explore alternative measures. African Union has also urged the government to explore alternative measures to alleviate the financial burden on ordinary citizens. These measures could include targeted subsidies for essential goods, tax relief for low-income earners, and the implementation of robust social protection programs designed to support the most vulnerable segments of society. Also, respect the right to peaceful protest. AU reminded the Kenyan government that the right to peaceful protest is enshrined under Article 11 of the African Charter, which guarantees the right to assemble freely with others. The Commission calls on the Kenyan authorities to respect this right and to ensure that security forces exercise restraint and uphold the highest standards of human rights when managing public demonstrations. Number four is to release those arrested for peaceful protests. The Commission called for the immediate release of individuals arrested for participating in peaceful protests, with the utmost respect for due process of the law under Article 7 of the African Charter. The last one is to ensure respect for personal data protection. The government was asked to immediately reconsider and amend the provision that allows the Kenya Revenue Authority to access individuals' financial records without a warrant or prior notice. The AU Commission added that upholding the right to privacy is essential to maintaining public trust and adhering to the principles of human and people rights under the African Charter. The Commission emphasizes that the well-being of ordinary citizens must be at the forefront of any economic policy. The Commission stands in solidarity with the people and the government of Kenya in their pursuit of social justice and urges the government to take immediate and effective steps to address the pressing issues arising from the recent tax measures and the threat it poses to the social economic well-being and the right of citizens to privacy. This is the latest from Triple M TV. Subscribe to the channel, comment, turn on notification bell to receive more updates from Triple M TV. Welcome once again to Triple M TV. Continue subscribing and also do not forget to comment and subscribe.